thought about its life as a top. It remembered how happy it was in the toy store. It remembered how happy it was in the home in which it lived. It thought about the paw pawing it, the box, the new toy counter, and its trip to the North Pole. It thought about being special or being nothing special, and the top decided it didn't matter whether it was special or not. The other tops began to notice that the top was not in the best of moods. "Is there anything we can do?" asked the tops that looked just like the top. The top looked into their faces. "You are very nice tops. I'm sure you like to spin. But maybe my spinning days are over," the top said.
"Can't you spin?"
asked one of the tops. The top began to spin, and the tops were amazed that a top could spin without the help of anyone spinning it. "Wow," said the tops. "Doesn't that make you happy?" The top stopped spinning. "It should," said the top, "but it doesn't. Not anymore." The tops were sad for the top. They each knew that they would be happy if they could spin on their own.